Because you made the decision to come on the cruise, one of the things that's happening is you're missing the Olympics. Sorry. I know.
The Olympics is a sporting event that occurs every 4 years on Mount Olympus.
So I have a song about curling. Here's the thing about that song. When I wrote that song, I'm not a details-oriented person. You know, I knew the leader of a curling team was called the Skip. I assumed it was short for Skipper. I still think it is. To tell you the truth. But I've heard many people who actually do curling over the years, many have come up to me and say, no, it's just Skip. It's not Skipper. It's never Skipper. It's always just Skip. And I've always been embarrassed about that. So when I do the song tonight, I'm just going to say Skip. I don't know. You don't have to be excited about it. I'm just informing you what's going to happen. Now, recently, somebody was watching the Olympics, and they said, hey, John McColton, why don't you re-record the song so that it's not gender-specific, so that it can include women curling teams. I was like, come on, man, I still feel guilty about the Skipper thing. Now you're going to make me feel bad about that, too? But listen, I'm here, well, I know, will you let me finish? Will you let me mansplain without lady interrupting? So I'm here to listen, I'm here to learn, I'm here to change. So tonight I'm going to say Skip, and I'm going to make it gender neutral. I think. It's hard, it's complicated to do it on the fly like this. Okay.
A person they call Skip is fast asleep.